In this video, we will learn to verify the trigonometry identity cotangent of x upon secant of x is equal to cosecant of x minus sine of x. Let us start from the left hand side of the identity. Left hand side of the identity is equal to cotangent of x upon secant of x. We can rewrite the above statement as left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon secant of x times cotangent of x. We know cosine of x is equal to 1 upon secant of x and cotangent of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. So left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x times cosine of x upon sine of x. Straight multiplication gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to square of cosine of x upon sine of x. As we know, square of cosine of x plus square of sine of x is equal to 1. From the above identity, we can deduce the fact 1 minus square of sine of x is equal to square of cosine of x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 minus square of sine of x upon sine of x. We can rewrite the above statement as difference of two fractions. So left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon sine of x minus square of sine of x upon sine of x. We know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x, and cancelling out the common factor sine of x in the numerator and the denominator of the second fraction gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cosecant of x minus sine of x. Thus, identity is verified.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.